Hey, what's good, Cyberball Gang? I know, I miss a lot of videos. I miss a lot of days of YouTube, but hey, what's good, Cyberball Gang? If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys like the video, comment, and if you're new, subscribe to the channel. And don't forget, turn on your post notifications so you don't want to upload a video. A beautiful day in Minnesota. I was gone because I was sick, okay? And I was busy, and it always gets dark around 5, so I can't make a video, and it's too fucking dark. And also, I miss you guys so much. I know you guys miss me, but I love you guys so much. But today we're gonna be talking about Scarlett, aka Ford Taurus. Why a Ford Taurus is better than a Ford Fusion. And I'm gonna tell you guys the reason why I got a Taurus instead of a Fusion. And why I was pissed and all that stuff. And I'm using my phone to record because my camera's dead. So first of all, my car is dirty because I've been traveling to work. A Ford Taurus is better than a Fusion because first of all, the car is big. It's like a big body car. And this, by the way, this is all my opinion and stuff. So if you guys don't like it, just comment down below and then we can talk about it. You think it's been with guys? I think a Taurus is faster than a Fusion by a little bit. But it depends on what kind of Taurus you guys get. Like the show would destroy any baby Fusion. I know the Taurus has more space in the inside, but I know the Fusion has more leg room. But for me, it depends on the height though. If you're like me, I'm like 5'9", 5'10". Like it's perfect for me. Like you can push the chair back or forward. It doesn't matter. But Fusion is too small for me. That's what I think, guys. Like, even the screen looks nice and it's like all, and this is all touch and all that stuff. That's why I like the Ford, the Fusion. I mean, the Taurus over the, that's why I like the Taurus over the Fusion, guys. And this is dope. I don't know if the Fusion has it because I only been in the Fusion like one or two times. So I have no idea, guys. And key, I wish I had push start, but it doesn't matter. This is also different from the Taurus than the Fusion. The Fusion is like, I think the gauges are on the other side. Something like that. I have no idea, guys. But I'm just talking about Taurus, and I'm on Taurus side, even though we're on Ford and Fusion. So, and this is much bigger. Look at this, man. This is much bigger. Oh, my. This is like, it's a big body car. It's a Taurus, man. Don't get it fucked up, you dig? And you get more space. And you get more space and all that shit. Yeah. Oh, everything is touched. I like how they have the trunk over there. It's dope. The windshield is bigger. Everything is bigger on the car. It's a bodybuilder. Come on, yeah.
By the way, my lip, if you guys didn't notice, my lip is busted here because I had a fever the other day. And then after the fever, like, yeah, this shit, the blister came.
They're so huge on the Taurus instead of the everything's bigger on the Taurus, just so you guys know, like the hood. I mean, not the, yeah, the front hood is, everything's big. The grill is bigger. The lights are different. These are custom made, by the way. They're not just regular lights. The regular ones were orange, and I don't like orange shit. Everything is just dope. Like, look at the bottom, daytime light saving. They got this. This is different too. The windows are bigger. Everything is bigger in this car. The gas pump here is the same. This is push. You don't gotta use the nozzle. I mean, you don't gotta use the little cap shit. The back is one of my favorite parts. The back is dope because it's huge. And also this, I like how they have this. The Fusion that they have, that they have like a little skinny one they have over there. But overall, guys, and the pipes, the exhausts are much bigger, the holes. And guys, I know a lot of people that have one exhaust on the Taurus. Like, what the fuck? That's so weird, man. You gotta have double exhaust and or dual exhaust. That's much better. And this car is twin turbo, so it's a little bit faster. Not my car, but the show is basically the Taurus is twin turbo. 2 years ago, I went to a dealership where I live, and I told them, and by the way, I was like 17, okay? I don't know anything about credit or history and all that bullshit because I was just young in school. They don't teach you that bullshit, by the way, in school. But yeah, I'm like, I want to get a Ford because I heard they have good gas mileage, and everybody in my town have Chevys and all that bullshit. But and I'm like, oh yeah, there was a 2020 Ford Fusion performance package, titanium, something like that. It was all black and black inside, everything, push start, all that stuff. You know what I mean? I like the luxury stuff. And they're like, yeah, sure, let's apply for it, because I wanted to put money down, and I had the money to put it down, but I didn't know shit about credit and all that stuff. And school should have taught me that, man, so I could have learned. Mistakes, man. You got to learn from your mistake. A Hellcat. It's going to be something out there. But, yeah, I'm like, yeah, sure. Yeah, go check my credit and all that stuff. I said, sure, I don't know what the fuck that is, but go check it anyways. My sister, they checked theirs. My mom, they checked theirs. They were all with me. And then, they're like, let's go for a test drive. I said, sure, let's go for a test drive. We went for a test drive. Everything was dope. And then we did the paperwork, everything. And then they came back. They're like, you're not approved for the car. I'm like, yeah, I know I'm not approved. There's a lot of money, duh.
They're like, yeah, you're not approved. You can't get the car. I'm like, why not? What's wrong with it? I can put money down. That's what everyone does. And then they're like, no, you need credit score and all that credit history. So the bank can loan you the money, all that stuff. I'm like, what the fuck? I didn't even know that. And the car has 0 miles. So there was not that much interest, I think. But, and then I'm like, well, I don't know what the heck that means. None of us have credit. Like, you know what I mean? Like, what does that have to do with anything? I can put money down. I can pay for it each month. I got a job, all that stuff. I would just, like, and they're like, that's how it works. And I'm like, shit, I was so fucking pissed. 2-3 months later, guys, it was like in May it was the summer of 10th grade, okay? And then there was a tourist. I went to another town. There was a tourist. I'm like, what about, okay, guys, I told them my story, how they need a credit score, all that stuff. So I'm like, how are you guys different? How could I get this card without credit score? No, you just got to have enough money each month so you can pay off the car, blah, blah, and the bank will loan you. So you have to put down, not half, you got to put down like 4 or 5K. And I said, sure, I would do that. And then everything worked out. And then 2 years later, Scarlett became Global. You got to hype your car sometimes. You know what I mean? But that's my story, basically. So, basically, that was basically a little quick video about the Taurus, why I like it over the Fusion. I don't know all the facts because most of the facts are bullshit and I don't care about them. But these are just my opinion. If you guys don't like them, let me know in the comment section. We're going to talk about it. But I love you guys for supporting me, guys. That's my reason for liking the Taurus over the Fusion. It's a big body car. You know what I mean? But Hellcat, guys. I'm always going to talk about Hellcat because I am destined to get that. One day, inshallah. You gotta thank God that you're alive another day and you got something to drive every day. Thank God. That's my liberal rule, guys. But I love you guys for supporting me, guys. Hi, Baller Gang. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm sorry for not uploading. I've been sick and a lot of shit happened. But, you know, I'm not gonna be gone for YouTube for no reason. I always have reasons, but I love you guys so much. But hi, Baller Gang. I love you guys so much and I'll see you guys in the next one. Outro. Don't got the patience. I guess it's back to the basics. I can't go back broke, oh no. Got the shit out the mud, we used to serve out the basement. If you ever help me back from getting to the rap, just cool, cause I'ma get this money, I ain't never looking back.